10 long years in the saddle, my feet never touching the ground. 10 long years in the saddle, now I'm riding into town. I rode into the saloon to see who I could see. Blank faces stared back and started laughing at me. You're not standing, you're just sitting. You're not standing, you're just waiting
for death to come.
I rode on over to the bar. My throat tasted like dirt. I asked the barman for a bottle of beer to quench my endless thirst. The barman said,
I'm not serving you. Sitting on that filthy horse. If you want to buy a beer in my fine establishment, you got to leave the stinking horse at the door. You're not standing.
You know that's true.
You're just sitting.
I can't deny that.
You're not standing.
May I have my beer now, please?
You're waiting for death to come.
The man from by the piano walked on over to me. He looked me in the eye real hard and said,
I'll see you on the street at 3.
Well, high noon came, high noon went, soon the sun was getting low. I finished off my bottle of beer, I knew it was time to go. I walked on out of that bar into the dusty street.
He walked on out of that saloon for his old friend Death to meet.
The man from by the piano, he was standing at the end of the street.
His hands were on his six guns, his eyes looked cold and mean.
Well, my trigger finger was itchy, my throat was covered in sweat. 2 shots rang out. And I'm standing. I'm not sitting. It's been 10 long years in the saddle, and I'm still waiting for death to come. Yes, I'm standing.
Yes, he's standing.
I'm not sitting.
He's not sitting.
It's been 10 long years in the saddle, waiting for death to come.
Waiting for death to come.
I'm still waiting for death.
Thank you.
Sketch. That was a piece from our Croatian Western Ove, titled 10 Long Years in the Saddle, Waiting for Death to Come.